Hello, Super Sacco.
Hello, Super Annabella Bella.
Did your visit to Lebanon reach your expectations?
It's reached beyond my expectations. You know, Lebanon, you see, I always heard through my grandmother and seen it on the news and heard it through friends. But when you come here, you see the beauty of it. You see the culture, the beautiful beaches, the nightlife. You
know, exactly.
It's a different situation. The most exciting place to me is Burj Hamut.
Did you buy something?
Of course, I bought a lot of gold.
Basterma, did you try it?
Basterma, yeah, I tried the basterma, I tried the shawarmas. More people should come here.
Yes.
As a tourism.
أكثر من 125 views على يوتيوب لأغنية ميغينا. كنت بتتوقع تنجح هالقد؟
No, I did not. And it was quite a surprise to me. I woke up one day and the views started growing and people started calling me and I just couldn't believe. I still can't believe that this is happening. You know, me being here and
it's like
TV
a dream.
In Lebanon in these studios and on the radios here and in different countries and Dubai and Qatar and it's just unbelievable.
Yeah.
It's very overwhelming and I'm very happy.
قد ايه انت فخور بانك قدرت توصل هالاغنيه الاربانيه الى كل الناس وخليت حتى اللي ما بيفهمها يرددها.
I'm very proud of that because you know, first of all, I think music is universal. It doesn't matter if it's Armenian, if it's Arabic, if it's Chinese, if the music is, well, not Chinese, I don't know. But if the music
you
is
have
nice,
to try it
you
one
have
day
to try, yeah. But if the music is nice, the melody is nice, I think, you know, music is universal. It's the language of love.
انكتب كتير عن هالأغنية لكن الأهم العنوان التالي وبدي تعليقك عليه ميغينا by rapper Super Sacco becomes top hit in Turkey. وين نجحت الأغنية أكثر بأمريكا بتركيا بأرمينيا أو لبنان؟
It started from America because most of my listeners were in Los Angeles and then it started branching out to Armenia and then overnight it became a big hit in Turkey. That's when Turkish radio started picking it up and playing it, and from Turkey all the neighboring countries like Azerbaijan and you know Georgia, and it just started spreading all over the Middle East, and now it's spreading over to Europe. So I think by this time next year, it's gonna have 300-400 million.
كيف كان اللقاء مع سلطان الطرب جورج واسوف؟
It's me and جورج واسوف are the same identical people, same energy. When I grow up and be his age, I'm gonna be exactly like واسوف.
Really?
It's the energy. They brought us together.
What did he teach you?
He taught me just to be yourself. Forget about what anybody is thinking, what anybody's talking, just be yourself. If they don't like it,
Sacco, Sacco, Habibi, Sacco.
Say hi to everyone in Los Angeles.
Sacco, I say hello for you. Hello, Sacco.
Okay.
Sacco, Sacco, Habib El Sacco. I'm sitting next to him and he just talks and I just look at him because you're looking at a legend. And if you see George Wasouf, talk to him, take pictures with him because you never know, you know, it's a legend.
Exactly.
There's not gonna be number two Wasouf, never, ever.
Sure.
Just like Tupac, there's no other Tupac.
فينا نسمع شيء من الديو اللي رح يصدر قريبا؟
No.
Why?
Because it's a surprise.
مين بتعرف من نجوم لبنان؟ ومين بتحب؟
I like Nancy is one of the, like she has this song that I always grew up listening to. Habibi ara busse busse busse. And I was just like, yeah, busse busse. Yeah. I gotta do a song with her, and we're gonna shoot a music video in Burj Hamut. Nancy, we need to do a song together. Call me. Tell Gigi to call me. Super Bella and Super Sacco Show.